Yes, tough game. We started good the game, scoring soon. We were not lucky because Arta was injured at the same time that he scored. We had the game under control, and after that, in an individual mistake, we conceded 1-1. The mood of the game changed. We fall down, our mentality fall down, and after that, they got the control of the game, and they play better, much better than us in the first half. In the second half, we adjust a few things in the dressing room. We try to be more offensive, more aggressive, because the result was 2-1, and one goal, you can score one goal from any single situation. We knew that taking risk, they were going to have the possibility to score in one counter-attack, like it was, but we cannot defend this counter-attack in the way that we defense. Terrible, terrible defense in this ball. The positive thing after concede 3-1, we continue trying everything, putting more players in front, taking more risk, being much more offensive. We scored 3-2, but finally we couldn't get points in here. We need to change many things, and we need to work in many things because we are having mistakes every game that cannot happen never.
You have a lot of problems in the team, injuries and so on, but you have some new players. One of them start today. How about his performance and what you can say about other newcomer Nicola?
Well, about the injuries and the problems that we were having is every same is the every week is the same, but this is not any excuse because we have enough quality and we have enough players to play the games. Today, Buka played because we lost, for example, Lucas Diaz because he was sick. When you play the first game, always is difficult, like it was for him. And for example, we have Nicola also here, but we couldn't register him on time, and I hope on Monday we are going to have one more player, and we'll see if we can sign or we can improve more positions because now we are losing many players, and we need to be strong.
You played against Juli before 1 month. You played now. What does it change for that team?
It's like I remember in that game in the first half I need to change also or like the bad moves because one injury in the second half when we were playing good, Felipe Brizola broken his knee and today one more time the same situation in the first half we need to make one sub because of another injury. They are very good game. They have good intensity. They have the thing so clear and but there is no reason to have the mistakes that we have in here today because okay they are a good team but we prepare we gave them many easy situations that cannot happen in a professional club.
Now you have Džiugas on schedule later on Šiauliai again, and how it helps that you already played with that teams.
Every game is different. Every situation is different. The teams change from 1 week to the other week, and we need to. Now to focus in next game, learn from the mistakes of that game, and focus in the next game because we cannot fail.